Good first half between these two long rivals. Gristle on the volley! Julian Gristle! And it's a two-goal first half for Vancouver.
Gabriel to flick it on. And how about the finish? We knew that Gristle had that in his locker. We've seen a couple of long-range strikes already. Beautiful 2-0 lead. Fully deserved from Vancouver, who have come out absolutely flying here in the first half.
Goals in inside 90 minutes now.
The confidence going into the second half. It's actually, Brian White gets up, but it's flicked on by Yamar. And as important as winning a header like that is to make it difficult for the defender. And that's what happened with White getting in front of Yamar.
All the way up to the edge of the box, Rui Diaz can't come up with it.